No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? From the inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Ah, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be here. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Francis. I warn you. But then I outgrew.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me? I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends. In me!
What did you do? You sent them away. Into the dark. You're dead. It all ends in me.
Sent me!
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all...
Thank you.
in me! What did you do? You sent them away into the dark.
Okay, Marianne. This won't hold it for long. Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud. Thank you.
Why don't you come down? Come on!
Send him here. Why, oh, why? He must have done something really nasty.
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. Still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away, so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Are you looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place.
Oh, hey. A eunuch. Someone's got good taste. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along. I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they?
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? Something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow. Power's out. Power's out. Things unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. There we go. It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left. Ah! The spirit of this place. It never stopped.
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Oh, Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Not uptight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Yeah, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that... Yeah, or two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent. Comrade! Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh. But I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people, like those scientists! What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. It takes.
Leave my children out of this!
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Burn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. It's time you wake up. The real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. You show me now.
I will, Conrad. Whatever it takes. Finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just play the final.
There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Playing your games, Henry. Don't call me that.
The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry. Don't you hide from me! I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. Bad boy! Don't you hide from me. There you are. I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy.
hand, even motions against the glass. Never with, always against. Steady hand, even motions against the grain, always against.
As you're told.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Mm.
You ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Not good. Hope it fucking hurt. Shit. Almost got me this time. Not good. Hope it fucking hurt.
Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Kid, this'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Guilty conscience? The vulnerable child behind the monster? There is no child. There is only me.
Oh, oh. tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillianne? Thomas Rekovich. My father.
Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate butterfly.
The dollhouse. It's open. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think...
I hate you! All of you! None of you know! None of you understand!
This looks eerily familiar. There's something underneath. Is this a tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand.
I can feel your pain.
What the hell? Thank you.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. Another mask.
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
It's like feelings etched into the wall. That's three. This place.
Thank you. leave her here, she'll die.
Good. Remember, Mommy. It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit!
Understand.
Make them feel what it's like.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with it. Our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. Barely legible, but I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this, but there's sadness too.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Thank you.
in for a pound.
Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Ah, the lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Thank you.
Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. it's on. Probably get to the first tank now.
Dodgy girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. If not for me, where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me! You owe me!